would rather not discuss the sand wasp. These overgrown insects wouldn't be notable whatsoever if not for their exceptionally poisonous stings, which, alas, killed my young apprentice. I thought he would be more careful when I sent him to retrieve a sample from the hive, but his parents did not understand my perspective. Lacuni, or panther men as they are sometimes called, have inhabited the desert wastes east of Chaldeum for thousands of years. The large males are the tribe's leaders and protectors, while the agile females are expert hunters. Mostly they are primitive and reclusive creatures, although they will attack if cornered or hungry.
Thank you. charged.
I'm not sure I should be here. I'm gaining no experience, and it's pretty hard. It's normal. I feel like such a fool.
Thank you.
That creature will die. Not enough spirit. I need spirit. I don't have enough spirit. I need spirit. Wounds are closing.
Whoa, dude. That's some crazy shit. Yeah, I got some shit stuff on, man. Yeah, I shouldn't be here. I'm getting out of here. Some fucked up shit.
New goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
I dig this stuff up, clean it off, and
in
Chaldea,
color means wealth. You don't want to look like a peasant, do you? Why not purchase some of my dyes and give yourself a little color? Prices may be high, but the quality is worth every coin.
Winter is coming. Better stack up on some winter dye. Winter dye, get it? Yeah, fuck this. I'm out.